Hello, everyone. Soju Fact is back. Have you ever wondered this while drinking soju? How did this become a worldwide trend? The graph shows the recent trend in sales of alcoholic beverages. According to this graph, JINRO is the number one brand in the soju category of alcoholic brands in the world. Today, let's look into the global trend of alcoholic consumption, including soju. So, let's see which alcohol brand is most popular in various kinds of liquor drinks. We're proud to say that it's JINRO, with overwhelming consumption every year. It has been holding the throne for a long time. But do you know what type of alcohol it is? Let's find out about the soju in the alcohol category and JINRO, the most well-known soju brand. Whiskey, vodka, rum, gin, tequila, brandy, etc. There are many beloved spirits, so why is soju being loved so much? There are three main reasons. Firstly, clear spirit. Unlike other spirits, soju has no color and its alcoholic burn is not strong. Also, its soft taste lets it get along with any food. Secondly, alcohol content under 20%. Dangers of strong alcoholic drinks are being discussed, and the interest in low alcohol content drinks is increasing. Soju and flavored soju are the only low-content alcohol spirits with an alcohol content of 16.9% and 13%. Thirdly, appropriate volume. Most spirit bottles are 700 milliliters in volume, while soju is mostly 360 milliliters, which is just the right amount. At this point, you might be wondering, if soju is the trend, why is JINRO the only brand that appears on the worldwide consumption graph? Or is JINRO the only brand in the soju category? In fact, there are numerous companies that produce soju. With 100 years of specializing in soju, JINRO has adapted new technology into creating the foremost number one soju brand in the world. Using activated bamboo charcoal, which is more efficient in refining alcohol, instead of the normal bamboo charcoal, is just one of the innovations JINRO has brought to the soju industry. JINRO's production facilities are able to mass produce different types of soju simultaneously, and are also able to handle rapid growth in demand more efficiently than other soju companies. According to IWSR, JINRO is the most popular among 1,300 spirit brands on Earth. It has held the top position since 2002. During the recent past 5 years, the sales volume gap between JINRO and the second brand has averaged about 60%. The sales volume of JINRO is increasing every year. In the last year, when sales volumes for the rest of the brands decreased or barely maintained, only JINRO increased its sales by 10% and had the biggest gap with second brand, which was 67%. Up to now, JINRO's cumulative sales are about 33 billion bottles. Goodness, can we even grasp how big 33 billion is? Here's a fun way to grasp the number 33 billion. If we lay 33 billion bottles in a single line, it will make 800,000 climbs up Mount Everest, the highest mountain in the world. Its weight, approximately 11,800,000 tons, is 20,000 times heavier than Airbus A380, the largest plane in the world. If any of you haven't tried soju yet, how about you join the trend and enjoy it with your favorite food? Soju Fact presents fun and short facts about alcohol. Oh, and this is just between us. JINRO is about to release a new product. We wonder what it would taste like. It will soon be released in several countries, so look forward to it. We'll see you on our next episode.